there's nothing.
Oh my God, this song.
But a small glowing dream that your fear seems to hide deep inside your mind.
Oh, impact.
All alone I have cried silent tears.
Okay. That was definitely fun. There's stuffed animals and glitter everywhere. Nicole.
I mean, what a feeling.
Yeah.
What a feeling that gave us all. That was electrifying.
I think this is what this show is all about. The costume, it makes us smile. It makes us giggle. All the kids are going to love it. You're out there singing a classic song that has a completely different meaning. But what a great time, man. Thank you so much. What a great time.
Indeed, indeed. What, Cyclops, how are you feeling
please,
about
please,
that?
Please, please, please. Cyclops is my father. Call me Cy.
My bad, Cy. How you feel about that performance, man?
Oh, man. This whole thing has been incredibly frightening. My field of vision is this little hole in the soul patch. I hear there was a big show going on around me. I can't wait to see it.
Who wants to go first?
Oh, I will, because it's so obvious. You look at the clue packet, at the very first thing, you saw Michelangelo's statue
David.
Of David. And if you look at the mega clue, it was meteorites that was coming from a galaxy. What do you do with a galaxy? You guard it. This is Drax from Guardians of the Galaxy. This is Dave Bautista.
That's not bad. That's not bad. But I think there's a better clue that brought me to the real person.
What?
So when I first saw Cyclops, I was thinking this could be like a villain, TV villain, like William Zabka. But then I saw that fiddle clue. It has to be a musician. So the first episode, we saw a compass. This artist has a song called Castaway. Now, if you're a castaway, you need a compass. Then the next week, mega clue, we got a meteorite. This guy is a major country rock star. Mm. Wait for it, Ken, you're gonna love it. And today's clue, we saw a fiddle. What band has a fiddle? The Zac Brown Band. That is Zac Brown,
that's
everybody.
A good guess.
That's pretty good, Jenny. That's pretty good.
Robin, what do you think?
So in week one, when we saw the turtle, I was thinking Rob Dyrdek because he famously raced turtles on his show. But today, when it said podcast, this guy has one of the most popular podcasts in the business. I think this is Dax Shepard.
Good guess. Okay.
Well, Cyclops, what would it mean to you to make it to the season finale?
I haven't really thought that far ahead. Now that I'm here, there are no words.
Aww.
Oh.
Well, whoever you are, Cyclops, I've got a feeling that you're going to keep on going because you are a fan favorite. Great job.
Well, y'all keep it going. The Cyclops did his thing. What a feeling indeed. An incredible performance. Now you can run on backstage and hang out at your home base.